Gigantamax!
It's Gigantamax Charizard!
That's Gigantamax?
So cool!
Big Scamani!
This has gone from a normal Pokemon battle to a super-powered Dynamax extravaganza!
Use Max Geyser!
The water-type next move, huh? It seems like something you'd use.
Charizard! Meet it using Max Lightning!
Max Lightning is the electric-type max move!
Aiming for super effective hits is the way to victory!
Now use Max Strike!
Charizard, use Max Airstream!
You dodged our attack!
That Max Airstream was a direct hit!
It's a champion time to turn up the heat! G-Max Wildfire!
Gyarados, use Max Guard!
Gyarados protected itself from G-Max Wildfire with Max Guard!
I wonder... Now, get ready for the last act!
Is unable to battle, so the winner of this match is Leon!
And Leon pulls out a stunning victory!
Now who would have thought that Lance could have lost?
Charizard, you did very well. Now you and I are true world monarchs.
That was awesome!
Vika, Vika!
Yeah, that Monarch Leon sure is something else, isn't he?
You were amazing. Now get plenty of rest. I guess it's over.
That Dynamaxing was amazing.
I previously went on a journey to the Galar region and trained at the Dragon Gym. Wearing that historic uniform left a deep and lasting impression on me, which is why I wear what I wear now.
I'd say this is a proud moment for them too.
It's an odd feeling. I'm not angry I lost. In fact, I'm happy that I witnessed the rise of a great new monarch.
Thank you, Lance. It was a tremendous battle.
Here today, we've witnessed the rise of the greatest monarch in the world. If a trainer has a strong and upstanding nature, their Pokémon will respond! And that's how a trainer grows strong with their Pokémon! As strong as Leon and Charizard!
Now, once again presenting... The winner of the World Coronation Series crowned the strongest in the world, the Monarch, Leon!